I don't know, just in case I'm TPing. Fuck this shit. None of that. None of that. Three. No, on sleeping mode. It's fine, it's fine. I need a salve or something. Oh my god, he doesn't have TP. Holy shit. Primals. Fuck! Only use it on primal. You're killing me. Alright, I guess I'm fine. I honestly feel like he might have been able to kill me as primal if he decided to. Why is my sank? Why we all top? Here, kill him. Okay. Have snap ult in 2 seconds, guys. Stormer's regen, keep going. Stormer's regen, keep going. Kill tiny, kill tiny. Well played, well played. I'm coming, we can probably go. Hi, PKB. Go fight them, go fight them, go fight them. I'm cutting across. Run at them right now, run at them, run at them. Sanking, go, go, go. Fight them, just go kill yourself. I have two tools. I didn't BKB. I didn't BKB. Oh my fucking god, I didn't click BKB. Holy shit, I totally forgot I had two of them. One more combo? We can kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them. Killing his first live, I'm killing IO after. Skip out. I clicked BKB twice. Next.
I have nothing to cancel.
I'm like a little bit nervous about getting gone off. Never mind. They fucked up. I'm glad I had the intuition to know that there's like a chance they would chase there. I had a feeling. It seems highly unlikely, like it's just some pickup. Oh, what a play. Shit. This guy's good. Let's just hit the billing. Are they safe?
Tiny can TP him, by the way.
put down a sentry?
I have many sentries.
Oh, you have a gem.
We have two gems.
Fighting with no refresher is rough. I don't do that much damage. Also, my ulti was ending. Primal first, kill Primal. He has nothing, right? He has nothing. Okay, I'm running away.
I have no mana.
Right here, right?
I've been spit away.
Dish, 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 dish. Oh, this is a really impressive defense from the enemy team. Io with the buyback. Just in case I'm TPing. Fuck this shit. None of that. I don't know, is boots better than Satanic? I feel like I kinda need boots. GG. Let's go. Good game. Honestly, that was a good game, because I felt like I didn't own my lane, which I usually feel like I have to do to gain, like, win these matches, but that was not the case in that game. I really feel like I fucked it up. I mean, we had some good kills that turned things around.